words of this song and really break that apart. And let's tell the story. And I know to the great majority of people here today, this is a very, very familiar story. The story of the gospel and the story of salvation. But we're going to pray that the Spirit of God will take this familiar story and burn it in our hearts and minds fresh and new today. Wouldn't it be great if all the believers in this room went from this place on fire for God, and the story of the gospel so enraptured us that we would actually make an impact in the world? And wouldn't it be awesome if there's one or two or 10 or 20 or however many people here who don't know the Jesus we're singing to? And by the passion that the believers sing, they say, there's got to be something here. It's not just songs. It's not just church. There's got to be a relationship that these people have with someone. I want that. So come on, let's sing it with passion. Let's sing it with joy. Let's tell the old story. And dear God, make it fresh and new in our hearts today.
Mary, he carried.
thee, my dear.